Amazing morning po sa lahat. I'm Brian. Do you want to pursue your dreams na para sa iba ay imposible? Do you want to learn a new skill or craft? Or do you want to start your own business? Now, stay away from so-called experts. Sinasabi kong so-called experts, ito yung mga tao na know it all. May kakilala ba tayong ganun? Yung tao na tipong pakiramdam mo, alam na lahat. Alam mo kung bakit? Because they do more looking down on people who seemingly know less. And they do more shooting down other people's dreams. Pero ito maganda. Kasi may mga tao na mga possibility thinker. Yung iniisip nila na, posible ito. Yung mga tao na may possibility thinking have the reluctance o pag-aatubili na baliwalain ang kahit anong imposible. Now, I'm not talking about being unrealistic naman. Ito sabi ni Wernher von Braun, isang rocket pioneer. Sabi niya, I have learned to use the word impossible with the greatest caution. Grabe. Hindi niya basta-basta sinasabing, imposible yan. Kumbaga, may pag-aaninlangan pa. Kasi isa siyang possibility thinker. Ito pa sabi ni Napoleon Bonaparte. He declared, the word impossible is not in my dictionary. Ibang klase din si Napoleon. Now, kung talagang kailangan kumuha ng payo sa isang eksperto. Now, yung sinasabi ko dito is yung totoong eksperto, ha. Which is normal naman, lalo na pag wala tayong alam sa isang specific na bagay. Siyempre, dun tayo magtatanong, kumuha ng payo sa isang may alam dun. Yung totoo. Tandaan po natin ang sinabi ni John Andrew Holmes. Sabi niya, never tell a young person that something cannot be done. God may have been waiting centuries for somebody ignorant enough of the impossible to do that thing. Napakaganda ng sinabi ni John Andrew Holmes. Kung ikaw na nasa mas mataas na kalagayan, mas marunong ka, mas magaling ka, mas may karanasan ka sa buhay, wag na wag mong sasabihin sa isang tao na mas mababa kaysa sayo o kakasimula pa lang, wag na wag mong sasabihin na imposible yan. Ay, hindi mo magagawa yan. Mahirap yan eh. Bakit? Dahil baka yun pala ang taong inilaan ng Diyos sa kanyang itinakdang panahon na yung taong yun pala ang makakagawa ng inaakala ng iba na imposible. At ikaw pala ang magiging instrumento na makakatulong sa taong ito to make something impossible possible. So again, do you want to pursue your dreams na inaakala ng iba na imposible? Or do you want to start a business? Or maybe you know someone who does. Ito lang kung fan ka ng BTS dito. Kung merong permission to dance, ito mas malupit. If you want to achieve something, pakinggan mo to, ah. Give yourself permission to believe it is possible. No matter what experts might say.